You love and respect your mother, don't you? You love and respect your sister, don't you? So, won't you respect the other woman in your society, in your country, or around the world? Why not? It's their basic right, and women have the right to get respected. They have the right to be respected by other people in the world. So, today, my topic is woman empowerment, so let's get to the main topic. Many of you guys may ask me the question that what is woman empowerment? Let me discuss about that. Woman empowerment is the facilities that we give women. That means we have to give the chance to each and every woman to enjoy their basic rights. This is what we call woman empowerment. And in many countries, women do not get empowered. They are tortured, discriminated, and different kinds of problems arise in women's life. So, you may be asking me that ain't I got any other topic than this? Why am I discussing this topic? But this topic may make you feel different. So, let's discuss how women are treated, were treated in the world. So, let's start. In this case, at first, I'm gonna tell you that more than few years ago, I heard from my mother that women were tortured. They were not allowed to get out of the house. They were just kept in kitchens and etc. etc. So, a few of the examples are women or girls were tortured and forced to get married in a very early age when they're just learning. They were not even allowed to have primary education. Let's not talk about secondary, but primary. They were not even allowed to go out of the house. Oh my God, this is so bad. And I heard that women were always asked to stay in the kitchen. They were said that women are made for kitchen. But is this good for them? Is this word good for them? They will feel hurt. In this case, I'm telling you that today in the morning, I heard a speech of Meghan Markle, and she told in her speech that when she was 11 years old, she saw an advertisement where it was said, women all over America are playing with the utensils in the kitchen. The utensils are their friends. Why? Kitchen is their friend. Oh my God, I was really shocked when I heard that, and I felt really bad for the woman all around the world. She also told that she was very angry, and many people in her locality were saying that, yeah, this advertises really, really great. It says the truth that women are made for kitchen. See? But then, she empowered women. She wrote letters to the first lady and different kinds of ministers and others who were ladies, who were women. And they also responded her and gave her encouragements. She was really encouraged. And then, you know what was the main fact? The soap company, they changed that woman all over America to people all over America. So only one little 11-year-old girl changed the whole system. In this way, in our country, many people were violated, especially women. They were forced to get married in such an early age. They were not allowed to go to school. But a woman named Begum Rokia, she changed the whole rule. She came and she was the first ever woman empowering lady in Bangladesh. She stood against men that women are also humans. You may have seen Malala Yousafzai. She is also working for the children's rights and also women's rights. She said in one of her speeches that women are also humans. So why shouldn't you treat them like humans? Not women's? Yeah, in this case she also said that many people ask me why should women go to school, but why can't they ask me that why shouldn't women go to school? Yeah, this is the question Malala Yousafzai left for everyone. And I'm telling you that women are really important in your life. Qazi Nazrul Islam said that Anything that is great in the world must be credited half to man and half to woman. There's no discrimination, no difference, no satisfaction, and no discrimination against women is accepted because they are also humans and men are also humans. So, in this case, your mom is a woman and she does a lot for you. Without her, your world is a darkness. Your sister is a woman. Without her, you may not get a good company. Your wife is a woman. Without her, you may not feel good. Your daughter is a woman. Without her, you may think that my daughter isn't here, I'm not happy. So, think on your own. Your own family member, the most important family member, your mother, is a woman. I have also read in an essay that the mother who sacrificed her life for saving her son in a war is not still known, is still unknown. The woman who encouraged her husband to go to the war to fight for the country is still unknown. No one knows her name. So where are these special persons? We don't know, because at that time, women were not given any kind of respect. They were just said that they are women. Being a woman was a kind of feeling for them, a kind of bad feeling for them. And in this case, many women also said that, why was I born a woman, not a man? But then Begum Rokia, Malala Yousafzai and many other persons, they raised their voices and they told each and every woman that they are also humans and they have their right to get all the facilities they need. And now, alhamdulillah, our world is becoming more developed and women are getting more developed than men. Women are becoming pilots, astronauts, scientists, and engineers, and many more. Even I'm a girl and I want to be a prime minister. Most of the prime ministers in this world are men, but few of them are women. I also want to be a prime minister and I wish to be very great to my citizens. So women are not stopped and they will not stop in future, inshallah. So if you are a woman, you should feel proud that you are a woman, because you have been given the dignity of a woman, because you are it. You are you. You can do your best. So thank you everyone for watching this video. I hope this made a great feeling in your mind, and I'm still feeling proud, so proud that I'm very happy to tell that I was born a girl. Thank you so much for watching this video. Inshallah, I'll come up with another interesting topic next time. Till then, take care of yourself.
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন,
একটি প্রজন্ম,
একটি বাংলাদেশ।
হ্যাঁ, দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল।
We shape future.
For admission, please call or SMS to
0162-000-4200.